I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, what you see in front of you is a stainless steel coffee cup. It says eat, ride, sleep. I've been using this coffee cup as a pen and pencil holder on my desk. It's stainless steel, it's got a little rust in there. It's not too bad, you know, especially that side. Thing is, it doesn't really match anything, and I'm gonna paint it, make it look a little better or worse. We'll see. And we're back. I'm just kind of spray painting today because it seems to be a nice day. I redid my cell phone cover. I'm using some of my favorite paint, the Rust-Oleum hammered silver, and I'm thinking that might look pretty good on this. So I'm gonna paint it and see what it looks like. All right, I moved my cell phone cover, and actually I made a video about painting that thing. I'll probably put a link like maybe right here. So anyway, I left my paint can out. Almost out. So whenever you use the Rust-Oleum hammered, what you gotta do is you gotta apply a small coat first or a real thin coat, and then when you do the next thicker coat, it makes that hammered look pop out. So I really like this paint. So I think I'm gonna go across here first, around this little area right here. I'm not gonna put any paint on the bottom. And I might hit it on the inside. Like I said, this is like a pen and pencil cup on my desk. So let's see what happens. Maybe a little. Hey everybody, we're back. Check it out. There's my phone case. Got my Windows phone in it. Very, very nice. Looks pretty good, not too bad. I like the paint texture. You paint, it kind of curls up there, or curdles, I don't know how you call it. But anyway, here's the mug. Got the same sort of texture going on. Got its own little look. So, you know, for a pen or a pencil cup, this is actually pretty slick. You know, this could turn into a Christmas present. You know what? That's a good idea. I think the next video I do is going to be CheapGeek Christmas presents. Yeah. Maybe use some of the old technology I've got laying around. So do a nice little homemade Christmas presents since, you know, now it's time of year to, you know, show how much you care to people and if you can save money while you're doing it because, you know, kind of probably going to have to hold on to it because of next year, but it's all right. These will be presents you can make that won't drive you over the physical cliff. Bye-bye. Alright, and we're back. So, I painted the cup, my pen and pencil cup for my desk, and I like it. I like the texture, but I'm kind of thinking I might turn this into a Christmas present. I kind of said that earlier, but you know. So, I have a choice. I want to kind of spiffy it up a little bit. So, I bought this a while ago. I have some sweet, sweet pinstripe that I got for dirt cheap. It was like a dollar. Got some skull and crossbones. And the iron crosses. So, trying to figure out which one I want to do. And I'm probably thinking I'm going to go with the iron cross. So I'm going to give this cup to a dude. So, got a little bit of junk in the paint. That's all right. I'm thinking I'm going to do a little roll of pinstripe all the way around right there. So, which one do you want? You think the iron crosses or the skull and crossbones? Put your opinion below. Yeah. All right, and we're back. I'm using the old camera dolly I made as a camera holder. So, here you go. Hardest part about doing this whole thing is figuring out where the actual pinstripe starts, which is right there. Now, I'm going to go all the way around it like that, across the bottom. So, what I'm thinking I'm going to do is I'm not actually going to cut the length I need off of. I'm going to cut maybe twice as long with the skizzers. Give myself a place to stop. We're gonna go right in the middle there. Yeah, like that. Okay. Hopefully I can get it to peel. So that's kind of what it does, like this. So I'll find a place to start. Probably right there. I think that's a good place to go. Be kind of hard. So, whoa! Not very good at this kind of stuff. A little precision work, if you will. thinking if I pay attention, stretch it as it goes on, do the old peel as you go, pull it snug, tuck that in there a little bit. Yeah. See, because I don't want it to be too obvious, subtle, I think it'd be better. So, kind of peeling and fighting this thing at the same time. It's got a little bit of curve in it, so it's hard to keep it straight. Oh no, might have peeled some of my paint off. That's all right. That's beautiful. Yeah, look at that. And then I'll cut it. About right there. Yeah, it's not perfect by any means, but what you actually have here is a little iron cross, a little embellishment, if you will. Look at that, real subtle. Yeah, what do you think? Look a little better? Yes, it does. All right, we're back. I had snuck in the house and stole some of Omi's crafty stuff. She's got this thing, it's got a ribbon and junk on it. So I don't think she'll miss it. I guess you should probably, if you're gonna make a Christmas present, put like a thing on it. What is this? I don't know, a bow? Let's shoot for a bow and see what happens. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's pretty sad. Sure, Martha Stewart would be all angry. I don't give a crap. Look at that, though. That's my bow. I'm debating as to whether I should leave it like that and just put some junk in it and give it to somebody, or add more of this stuff to it, this ribbon. I don't know. I will seek a second opinion. I'll be back. All right, I'm back. I've been told leave it alone. Don't jazz up anymore. It is good enough the way it is, which is fantastic because this crafty stuff's cool and all, but I really don't like doing it. To me, the best part was doing the paint because I enjoy the paint, and then doing that sweet iron cross sort of pinstripe on the bottom there. Yeah. So there you go. There's a one Cheap Geek Christmas present for you. If you can find a cup like this, or maybe a metal cup, something like that. Paint it up real good, put your little thing on there, give it to some dude, you know, whatever. Yeah. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.